shot the Constitution up. We'll be right back.